Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, YouTube fam, and your saints and sinners to Lawn Mowing Simulator. I hope you guys are doing well. We've upgraded our HQ. We have got two machines now. And not only that, we have also got staff. So now we can really start expanding. So let's see. That is, how do we know who's who? That's me. Okay, we're going to assign him vehiculars. We'll assign him that one. Confirm the contract and send him on his way. Right. It's time for me to do my thing as well. So let's have a look and see what we have. Orchard Cottage we have done already. Old Nook Cottage. We've done that before. Yeah, that's the front garden. And that is Old Nakotit, the paddock. It's kind of what we just did, right? And that's a nice one, that one is. So I'll take that one, obviously. And I'll take the new one, the new vehicular. Confirm contract. Let's do this. And here we go. Old Nook Cottage. The paddocks. Yeah, it's a big area. Right, so we've got 6 to 7. An hour's cutting time, I'm not surprised. Right, let's go. Do our obligatory ground check. And we've got 5 objects to collect. There's number 1. It's going to be interesting with this new mower to see. Hey, it's going to be very interesting. Thick grass, man. Let me just say that. And 2 more. Okay. Nothing more here. And there we go. Right, there it is. That's a fairly large area to get, I would have thought. Yeah, interesting that one, man. It's gonna be a long one to do. It says an hour. I doubt it'll take that quickly. Okay. Six to seven, so we'll get on to 6. Well, this is going to be pretty different. It's gonna cost us. Couldn't see where the hell we were going, man. Shit. Alright. This new machine is Alrighty, off we go. Oh, this mower is very nice. I'm glad we went that little bit extra, man. Try and figure that one out. Lots of collisions. Too well, I don't think. Anyway, let's get back on the main part and carry on. Thank you. definitely got to go a lot slower because of the deck width. So we're currently just about 10 minutes in and we're already at 26% done. So I think this lawnmower is going to pay for itself quite easily. Definitely a much better buy. I'm sure the other one would have been faster, possibly. Hold on, folks. I've got a terrorist in my ear. Yes. Oh, dear. So 60 minutes cut time. It's going to be interesting to see. Yeah, nearly at 50% already, so... And we're only 17 minutes in. Definitely a good buy. Nice thing is there's no bag to empty out either. The only downside is you got to go pretty slowly to get the full blade width working. We are taking massive amounts out compared to where we were in the previous episodes. Yeah, it's good. Stop building up that empire, man. JT Snippers. Okay. Sorry, guys, I'm not really saying all that much, purely because I'm just trying to stay awake. I just find this game so incredibly relaxing. You might see every now and then my eyes are like... Not only that, the bloody ring light is blinding too. So yeah, coming out soon. Farming Life Simulator. I've requested a key. I'm not that much of enough of a YouTube content creator to warrant getting a key, but I have been in touch with them. So I'm hoping that I'll get a key for that. So I can do some content. I hope. Ooh. Not anywhere near that tree, but yet I'm hitting it like as if I were. Interesting. So yeah, Farming Life Simulator, I think that's coming out the 1st of September. And they're starting to give some keys away soon. So I'm hoping. And that's gonna tie in nicely with Farm Sim 22, FS22. I've pre-ordered that. I have actually asked for a key, but it's a bigger game. Only big, you know, YouTube content creators will get keys for that. There's not a chance I'll get a key for that. But yeah, I've actually pre-ordered that, and the reason why I've done that is I've actually played the FS games. I think my very first one was FS15, and it was a bit of a struggle to get used to because I was playing other farm games. It's definitely more complex and more involved and more things to do and all that sort of stuff. And then I think it was 17 that I also played, which I enjoyed a lot. And then 19 came. It was sort of like they kind of missed something in there. I don't know what it was. They didn't. I don't know what it was. They just didn't. They didn't put enough in, I think. And they relied, I think, far too heavily on mods to sort of complete the game. But I did play it and I enjoyed it. You know. But yeah, 22 looks amazing. Looks really, really good, so I'm looking forward to getting stuck into that. I think that's gonna be their make or break one. So yeah, I've pre-ordered that. So that's going to be... Yeah, and I paid full price for that as well. So it's like, ish, I really, really bit the bullet on that one. Didn't have the money to do it, but I still did it. somehow. I don't know. Wasn't the wisest move, but whatever. That's how much I loved the game, and having a look at all the reviews, not the reviews, but the stuff they've been dropping, the what they've updated, the sounds and all that sort of stuff, and the gameplay, and it's going to be very, very different. As some of you might know from my other games that I've done, I'm absolutely useless when it comes to the finances side of things. So yeah, it's going to be interesting, because that is far more intense. But it still should be a whole bunch of fun. Not should be, it will be. Farm Manager 21. I started doing a series on that, and then there were too many bugs, and again the whole finances thing just threw me for a loop. And like I'd saved the game at one point and came in to do the next video, and I was in a negative, like in a big way. I got rid of staff. I took out a loan. It was like, once you get into that, man, you are stuffed, and I didn't enjoy that. Didn't enjoy that side of the game. I like casual. This I can handle because it's pretty straightforward, financial wise at least. I'm doing a series right now on Car Mechanics Simulator 21, and even there I'm like struggling with the finances, because that's also a complex game. But a good game nonetheless. Yeah, it's cut through here. Ouch, slowly does it. You're at 95%. That's pretty much half the time. Another 25 minutes to get 5%. So, yeah, definitely a very good buy. This lawnmower. But drop a comment down below, let me know what games you guys are playing. I'll be intrigued to know what I should look out for. I have my wish list on Steam. Very basic games. What are you guys playing? What games are you looking forward to coming out? complete. No, I don't call that complete. I mean, it's close too, but yeah, that's not complete. It's about to be complete. And there we go. There we go. I would say that's pretty good time. Okay, man, let's go and see what the damage is. Right, there we go. Credible rank is number 4. And we've got 2,800 pounds in. Okay, let's have a look and see. Collisions, yeah, there were a couple. Cutting time bonus, an extra 39 pounds. Yeah, we'll take that. Absolutely take that. And how's our man done? Look at that, brought in some extra money, baby. Oh, hell yes. Okay. There we go. Earnings for the week. Okay, rank has gone up. And fantastic. Okay, what we need to do is some maintenance. Yeah. Repair. Full repair. Engine. Full repair, it doesn't matter what it costs without these things. It doesn't matter. There we go. Beautiful. And my one. Repair full. Nice. Gotta get some repair of those blades. And fill with petroleum. Alrighty, there we go. Looking good. HQ, baby. There it is. So there we go. First double job done and dusted. I look forward to the next one, which will be shortly. Alrighty, guys. Have a good one. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to spend some time with this fool. It's been great to have your company. Keep well. Keep safe. Be you. Cheers. Catch you in the next one.